bit of a quiz.
Come on.
Do you know how old Angry Birds is turning this year?
Ooh, that's, is it 12?
10.
Oh, 10. Okay, I apologize, Angry Birds.
Well, it's fine. We can just show that in 2 years. So there you go. You say he's your favorite. I mean, of course, Garry is the best character, but...
The best. Mm-hmm. Infant.
But who's your favorite character after Garry, then?
I like the hatchlings a lot. Mm-hmm. They're just so cute, Elsa. It's ridiculous. Like very cute, but like out of adult characters, the bomb. McBride as the bomb. I like bomb. I like bomb a lot. Oh.
What do you do when you get angry?
I immediately take 3 deep breaths. Because I don't like to live with anger, Elsa. Mm-hmm. And I find that if I don't react in the moment and I take a second to respond in my own time, it tends to dissipate rather quickly.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you have like relatively healthy anger management techniques then?
I think so.
Beginning of the movie, the pigs and the birds are having this giant prank war.
Yep.
It's total decimation.
Yep.
What's the best prank you've ever played?
I'm trying to think. Let's see. This is going to sound sort of morbid, but it gives you a sense of like how I am as a parent.
Uh-oh.
So we have like Nerf gun wars in the house. And every once in a while we're going around, everybody's shooting each other and whatnot, and then my kids will shoot me. And then I just won't get up. I lay there for a good minute with like my eyes rolled back. And they'll be like, Daddy, Daddy, stop. And then I finally just pop up. It's like, I was just kidding. That's terrible. That's horrible parenting. But I'll admit, I've done it. And I'll do it again.
Good. Totally. You show those kids who's boss.
Thank you.
All right. Well, thank you so much for your time, Sterling.
The pleasure was mine.
Did you like that video? I really like that video. Please subscribe. Watch this video. You'll like that one too. Like, and comment down below. We will see you later.